Guys, I'm out checking sets today. I have checked quite a few, and I've just came to this Lynx snare pen that I had here. You can see there's not a whole heck of a lot left of it. My bait stick's still here, so that's good. I'll have to rebuild this, but got a Lynx out of the deal. Looks like a nice-sized cat, except I got him by the belly. Nice looking cat, nice big. So we'll get him up and out of here, and I'll get this reset and carry on. So that's cool. Nice Lynx number two for the year. I'm allowed one more, so we'll see what happens, but that's cool. Got me a Lynx today. At least I didn't get a skunk. I'm hoping for a marten and a fisher now. The wolves didn't come back, but that's okay. We'll carry on. I got Lynx number two. Nice. See you after. Hey guys, I'm just at my, well, I still got three more little sets to my bait pile for Fox to check, and then a couple other sets to check, but I've got a 160 in there on a leaning pole, and then I had a snare pen as well. And as you can see, I picked up a nice little fox here in the snare pen. She's a female, but she looks nice, looks good, except for the darn mice got into her. And as you can see, they put a big hole in her there, and same with, they got rid of her butt cheeks for me, or her lips for me. So that's okay. She's got nice white teeth on her. Nice healthy little female. Shame the mice got into her, but that's okay. We'll sew her up. So I got a Lynx and fox today so far. And like I said, I still got some sets to go check. So hopefully I get a little bit more. But I probably won't get a marten or a fisher because I don't have any sets out for them left to check. And all the ones that I did check didn't have one, so that's okay too. I'll take a fox and a lynx any day. So I'll get her packed up, and we'll go check two more mink sets and my bait pile for fox. And then I have another little area that's not really a bait pile, but I have snares there, so I'll go check that out as well. Hopefully we get another little catch between there and here and there, so we'll see what happens. So I'm just at this creek here by the ditch, right by the side of the road, and I'm coming into, I must have just caught him. Mink set. We'll give him a few minutes to finish off. And we'll carry on. Cool. So I got me a mink along with my, I must have just caught him because he's still kicking. I got a mink to go along with my fox and lynx for today, so that's pretty good. And I still got a few sets left to check, so we'll go do that in a little bit, just as soon as he's done. And yeah, we'll get him out and carry on. So I'll turn you off and I'll take care of this, and we'll keep going. Hey guys, I'm at a beaver pond. There's one hut right there, another hut right there. And their feed bed was right here. That hut's actually, one of the two huts is empty. I'm assuming it's that one. Because, and even though this set was empty, the other one on the other side wasn't. I'll just show you him what's, whoa. I hate dead trees. As you can see, had me a channel set in here. Fucking branches. Had a channel set down in there. And I pulled him out. So I'll get this reset. The property owner drained the hut, or drained the dam. He put a big hole in it right over yonder. You can see there's a big pile of sticks there. And then, I don't know how well you can see, but there's an orange pipe in there. I'll show you that when I get back over there after I get him out. And this reset, so I'm trying to empty out the hut. Because obviously these guys are going to freeze out anyways. And like I said, I got one so far. And we'll get him squared away and carry on. So today I got a mink, a beaver, a lynx, and a fox. That's a good day. That's a good day. I just fell on my ass. Yeah, that's a good day. So yeah, we'll get him out without falling on my ass again and carry on. Alrighty, have a good one, guys. Okay, so I mentioned that the property owner put a big hole in the dam. Well, there it is. He put a steel pipe in as well. Just to keep the water flowing. There's a secondary dam down below. I don't know if he busted it or not. But, and there's my big beaver. So, that's cool. I got that one reset. Hopefully I pick up another one. And empty out that hut before they freeze out. So, I would have got here sooner with these had I known he was going to bust the dam, but I didn't think he was going to bust the dam out, so. Anyways, having said that, there's my beaver. There's the hole. We'll go get everything drying or started to skin, and we'll carry on. So, truck's just up there. Have yourselves a good one.